If I pretended that I didn't want to be president, I wouldn't be honest, and I would rather be honest with my people than otherwise.